Alright, welcome back everyone to Okami. I hope my voice is a little bit louder. I think I fixed the volume. I'm not entirely sure. I might have, I might not have. I don't really know. So, we last left off with Amaterasu having regained a few more of his powers, the water sprout and the crescent. And now, what is it we're supposed to do? Right, we're supposed to go and see Princess Fuse again. I'm not too sure how you pronounce her name. But first, get these out of the way, because they are going to annoy me if I don't. I should have known that wouldn't have been much. The foxes are so adorable in this game. It's like, yes. There's not that many animals, which kind of surprises me. Alrighty, anyways, let's go ahead and meet back up with Princess Fuse so that we can pretty much get the Divine Wind again. So that we can, defeat Crimson Helm, as she puts him. And get further in the game. I will say I am definitely going to try to continue fishing before I actually go to the capital in the game, because I think there's only fish you can catch at Agata Forest at night. You can only catch them at Agata Forest. Wolfy bug. This one's like, separate, their hearts beat as one. They're like, yeah, we're gonna go to the actual god over here. Yeah, thanks for pointing that out, the obvious soon. Enough with the cutie pie, it's just a lady now. It would seem so. Easy for you to say. Not the one going to face that red thingy. At least Tay is, like, giving us something to help. All working from the others are well wishes. Hello, Steven. I'm pretty sure there is a dig area over here. I could have swore there was. Is there not? Is there not a digging area? Aside from the clover? I called bull! Could have swore there was. Gale Shrine. Yes, he is.
A little bit.
Oh, yeah, my bad.
Oh, savior, the supplement health, he says.
So Crimson Helm is apparently one of the incarnations of Orochi. I don't know if that's true in the actual lore, but in the game it is, I do believe it's confirmed that Crimson Helm is like a familiar or one of his incarnations. Go. Nice. That guy gets two. Oh, gosh, game. Cats up. No, something is. Need to reposition these pillows a little. Here, take this arrow. So we can be careful here. By the way, is my voice a little bit better to hear? Worrying denied. I don't know if you can just stop that. You can't really stop a worry warp from worrying. That time it was much better. Another arrow. Another one. I can't get that yet. And Geronimo! Game. There we go. Thank you. take it and enjoy it. I don't think I can anyway since it's dead now. I don't need bags of food. I need other items, game, like treasure. And yen. Ah! Don't fall. Oh, this would make my anxiety start climbing like nothing else if I was ever in a place like this. I think this is gonna be two, or will it be three? Okay, it was three. So, an extra thing of health. Woot! This place is creepy as heck. Oh, that's so weird. Worried. When the lights go out, you know what it is. Stop being a worrywart, Asun. It's like I'll never be faster than you. goodness. Why? Do I have to fight the thingy again? Okay, good. I don't have to. I think this here is just treasure. Oh no, it's a stray bee! Yay! Now there is something below. That doesn't work. That's about all. Whee! Oh boy. Hold on, is there something over here? That's leading to so I gotta blow the wind towards it? If it's not one way, it's another. Toward the windmill. What are you talking about? There we go. All the treasure. Whee! Oh boy. I could have swore I also heard monkeys around, but I guess not. There it is again, I hear it. mice, not monkeys. Monkeys. I'm curious, can I get, yes I can. Perfect. Let's see if there's something up here. Gimme. See, because I don't like doing stuff like that. It kind of terrifies me. How many months are at this shrine? Before you're well done and ready to serve. That was horrible. Well served wolf just sounds bad. Oh, another one of these. Okay. I think there's one at Orochi Blair as well. I remember first time I played this on the PS4. Not the PS4. The PS2 back when I was in high school. This fight with Crimson Helm, I hated it. Yeah. I don't know what the FU part, what the parentheses part is, but the, in reindeer costume mini, I think it dresses you up as a, kind of like you're wearing a reindeer costume, either that or it's where you're a Raffi dress up in a reindeer costume. I'm not too sure. I haven't gotten the in-reindeer costume any at all. You really think it's gonna be that easy to grab soon? It does look like a bunch of- berries. Helm. I hated fighting this thing. Oh, that's the Tommy Power Orb. They gonna protect us or something? That's what they think. Oh, jumps in for the fray. Wait, there's more. Oh, am I interrupting something? Like, Waka cares about that.
Hey,
I do need to look something up. Now that I think about it. Put their handful as usual. At a guide, and it looks like I don't have to worry about fishing only in the Gods Forest before the festival comes to pass, because I took a look at the guide, and it shows that the only fish that were in the Gods Forest are both the giant whooper, and the salmon, in which I already have both. These are the only two that you'll find in Agatha Forest. The same fish that are in Agatha Forest can also be found in Cyan City. So I don't have to worry about that too much. It means I don't have to put anything on hold to, you know, continuously fish, like my life depends on it. So there's that. I'm safe there. Really, that monster? Soon. Oh, that. Yeah, that's a malevolent. That's a world boss. And, yeah, it happens. I'm not in the game right now. I can't save you. And the reason why there's a level 74 boss is because, well, sometimes level 70 characters will be in the starting area, you know, just doing random stuff. Possibly trying to level up their secondary class and all that. Yeah, that'll happen. At least you didn't do what I did. And this was back when the enemies were level, I want to say, 59? No, these were back when the enemies were level 64. There were a bunch of people fighting it, me included. I ended up joining them. I thought, you know, I can do a little bit of damage. I'm sitting here doing like one damage and I'm like, alright, it's fine. If I can just not get hit or not draw aggro, I'll be great. It decided to hit me. It decided to turn its attention to me. And, I died. It turned its attention to me, and it's like, I choose you to die. Thankfully, I was revived shortly after I died. And, they were like, yeah, run. Get out of here while you have a chance. I was like, but you're all about to doing the exact same amount of damage. They're like, yeah, but we're a higher level than you. I was like, oh, okay. Needless to say, I was a bit sad. I turned to win towards it, I think? There we go. But even so, even I wanna fight. That was my reaction when they said we're a higher level than you, we can actually, you know, stand up to a few of its hits. I was like, so I wanna fight it. Even I have trouble. Even I have trouble against the malevolent enemies. Those so expensive. But yeah, even I have trouble against some malevolent enemies, so don't feel bad if you get one shot by them. It usually takes about 2 to 3 hits before I'm actually down. And even then, despite me being level 70, I barely do about 500 damage to the enemies. Malevolent bosses have really high defense, to where even level 70s have a hard time against them. You know what? I need to get some enemies on the wanted list killed. Ah! soften the repugnant. Yes, Asun, I know that's all you care about. We know you, hormonal boy. Oh, come on! Ah, fine. You, come here. Give me your demon thing that you refused to give last time. You, yes, you. I need to fight you. Damn it, you're not. Why don't you give my demon thing? How dare you? Why is my camera spinning?
You're an
Bingo. As I said, I like these ones. So long to level up. Ay. I think I went the wrong way. No, do this. Again. Why isn't it? Come on, buddy. Move faster. Yeah. Woo. Four seconds left to spare. Hi, you, yes, you. I need to kill you. You really don't give anything, do you? Wait, what? You come here. Ah, fine. The fact that you don't give demon things is lame. You also don't give demon fangs. Mother fucking damn it. All this for golden peeps? Wait. Oh! Hello. And yeah, I guess I did already get that one. Holy bones. Nice. Where are more of those, darn? You could start flying. Wrong, but it looks like I'm not. So there is a chest here. Open. That doesn't work. Let's see. We'll probably go through that path now and unlock the flaming chest that were in the pathway. Or at least I'm pretty sure there were flaming chests here. Was there not?
question mark? Aha! Give me that stray bee. Denied for the spy. There we go. Oh, there it is. Gotta wait for this to fully. Around here specifically that requires this wait, what? I know why. Wait, I didn't feed. I could have swore I fed them. Oh. Hi, you, yes, you, I need to go. Oh, wait, you don't go. Of the speed. How is it already daytime? No, go back to night. I didn't say you could go back to daytime. After this game at Shinsu Field, but that hopefully shouldn't take too long. Oh, you bitch! One more. That's about 30, 31, 30. Somewhere around there. Oh wait, I can still fish that one guy now. First. The last one. Hi! Yeah, see, you know, I need to kill you. Oh, come here, you.
Hey, hey, hey. Now, I will say this, I do tend to finish the ones in Taka Pass first, because Taka Pass is a smaller area than Shinshu Field is, so I'm usually able to deal with the ones there quickly. Get back to the village. That way I can get my reward. Which the only thing the reward is gold dust. But it's still nice to, you know, get a reward from that. At least I'm pretty sure the reward is gold dust. So close to almost 100,000 yen, which I can use to get a move that will increase my chances of getting a demon fang. If my hair would stop wrapping around the mic, that would be fantastic. There we go. So, I don't know if I said there was originally three places. There's actually four places I know that have the revenge contracts. I think last time I said there were three, but I do believe there's actually four. Go anywhere, the place we are going to be going to is actually Agatha Forest first. No, I'm going to hold on to that. There's a place in Agatha Forest that I need to go to. It's actually Madame Fong's place. I'll probably do a little bit more fishing because fishing does sell well. Fish does sell well. And I'm almost to 100,000 yen, and I would like to have 100,000 yen. So, yeah. So first, you. Kakari is still fishing. What the? You! Ah, fine. Don't speak to me. Oh my god, you fucking crayfish. Seeing this is making me hungry, but I don't like seafood. And I can't eat shellfish. Oh, you mother. Come here. And then there's... Because when festival comes around, it means food. Festival food is delicious. No. I'm only doing this for money. Oh goodness, you're a biggie. Are you another Lucian? Lucian? Or are you a mountain crow? You're in the location. Yeah. Let's see if this is all enough.
I could have swore I turned my phone off. There we go, that should be enough. I won't be left with much yen afterwards, but you know what? It's better than nothing! And if you all noticed, when I was in, I got to the village, it was daytime. The sun was out, it was shining bright. The music should be plenty of an idea as to what's happening. This one is just absolutely, absolutely hysterical what you do. Yes, Amaterasu is seen on the enemy in order to get Demon Fang. It's actually quite amusing because there's another one later that you get. I don't know what it's called. But apparently, I don't know if you all saw the battle with, what was it, Umi? Umi ends up, it's either Umi or Hayabusa. And it's a bomb that explodes. So that's 7,000 yen. You get that one later on.
Oh.
It looks like we will be heading to Kamiki Village now. I feel like there was a glowing spot around here, but I guess not. There's one there, but I can't dig through concrete just yet. You notice there are ones outside Susanna's home and very angry. What? I mean, Mr. Orange is quite angry. This isn't the time to be worrying about sake.
Yo,
Falls on the night of the new moon. I mean, of the full moon. Mr. Orange falls. Sacred arrow. Well, cursed arrow. On the eve of the full moon, the eight headed serpent shall appear. And the accursed arrow shall mark the home of the chosen maiden. Thank you, Moose Bat. Boost is all kind of just like, I forgive you.
Dumb dog, huh? You're the dumb dog just saved your son's life. I've never actually tried that, now I know. Alright, so we are actually going to end the stream here. I'll probably pick back up tomorrow, maybe the Actually, I will pick up back tomorrow because Friday is when I stream Trails of Cold Steel 2, so we'll be resuming Trails of Cold Steel this Friday, but tomorrow I'll do another stream of Okami. Hopefully, during that stream, we can at least defeat Orochi or at least fully explore the Moon Cave. So, we'll be doing that tomorrow. But anyways, I want to thank everyone for coming to the stream. I'm glad that this headset is doing a lot better when it comes to streaming, that you all can hear me quite well, that there's no static and no glitching and all that. But anyways, thank you for hopping into the stream, and I will see you all hopefully tomorrow. Have a good night, everyone.